The game played at Chigaya Playground in Hoima saw the Royals win 5-1 to keep their summit status intact. Muchurezi, who also scored in the previous game against Luwero United, opened the scores with a beautiful free kick at the half-hour mark. At the stroke of halftime, the visitors leveled matters, capitalizing on a howler by goalkeeper Farouk Yaway. Muchurezi restored the lead 6 minutes after recess. Before Senkaba stretched it further with the third goal of the day 4 minutes later. With 3 minutes to the end of the game, Agondeze got the fourth before Muhumuza putting the icing on the cake. Victory means Chitara moves to 55 points with 2 games to end the season. Meanwhile, Mbara City has also clobbered Adjumani FC 5-0.